Honestly, I was inspired by that all transpired. Our eyes met and it was missing desire. Longevity of the gaze was like oxygen to a fire. It's like a fingertips kiss and a sacred commitment. Pull me floated over me like an ocean mist. And I never knew her name, knew what I wanted to name shit. Soon as she told me her name, I damn near flipped. She said it was yours and you do it or you want with it. Ooh, I was in the daze for a second. It was like I was looking for treasure and finding it some something wreckage. She held my hand like we just came from the wet. Forgetting clean about who we came to the club with. Got a duck off in the quarter for my nine project chips. One out in the east when I come from St. Elsie Strips. This here girl, she gets the new crib. The one out in Arkansas with my auntie there. I ain't trying to rough tonight, I'ma make love to her ears. I ain't gonna tell her no lie what she wants to hear. I'ma breeze past the bullshit and get what it is. I can see you stretching your stomach with care. With the birth of every new mouth, we getting a bigger crib. Getting a bigger bands, put a nursery in the gym. Every anniversary, pick a new place to live. For you is whatever, you are my wish. It was love at first sight, it felt right. I never felt this way in all of my life. I never thought twice about some girl being my wife. Not in this life. It was love at first sight, cause it felt right. Never felt this way in all of my life. I never thought twice about since some girl to be my wife. Not in this life. Hopefully infatuated for the last person I dated. She held me close like I was close and heavily sedated. The last word she spoke was delivered for the lady. She left a note on the hyphen and a quote and it stated, please help the previous guys was highly uneducated. Approach her like the original motive, very non-creative. She told me I conversated with all ages. Dinks to play boys, dogs, and gators. Told me I was different and most girls would love to have a man who paid attention. Even though she was younger, baby, slayed mad wisdom. It was love at first sight, cause it felt right. Especially that night. It was love at first sight, cause it felt right. Never felt this way in all of my life. I never thought twice about some girl being my wife. Not in this life. It was love at first sight, cause it felt right.